This is me being my own self live at the Hampton Inn Suites.
What time is it?
It's early in the morning, like 4:45.
Where do you have to get to?
We're going to the toy show in Austin. Margarita. That's what we're enjoying now. It's delicious, perfect Patron margarita.
I'm not as outgoing as Jerry, and slutty, I just don't know if I can live up to Jerry's slutty genius, and I'm just feeling really depressed, and that's why I'm laying here on the grass. Everything's crazy and intense.
What?
Hot. Now you know, don't feed me margaritas.
Where are we?
So, here we are at the Long Center in Austin, Texas. About to see Tori, if we had a car, there'd be valet parking. We're kind of giddy and excited, and it's still hot, but not as hot as it was earlier. And there's Hooters if we want to go there after the show. Trying to get a job there, because I think I have all the qualifications. But yeah, we're excited.
Thank you.
that part, that really awesome part where she opened up her heart and talked about her brother. And yeah, he came to every show in Austin, and she was talking about her brother. And she really misses him, and she really loves him. And, yeah, it's very obvious. None of us know about her relationship with her brother, but it was obvious to see that she was grieving still. I'm drunk again for the fourth time today. Still haven't gotten in the river yet, but we might do that. Where's the folk music? Like a fusion with the pedal steel, and oh, it was lovely. I love that kind of. Perhaps you can get drunk in Austin and do silly, crazy stuff because nobody knows us.
Perhaps. We could molest all the trees in Austin. We could be on the news molesting trees in Austin.